This map shows the variability in flower density across two blocks of an apple orchard, allowing the farmer to target thinning operations. This image here shows the detected flowers in a relatively sparse region, and indeed, as expected, when we look at the photograph, we can see that the tree has fewer flower clusters in this area. If we have a look at a photograph from a higher density area on the map, then as expected, we can see many flower clusters in the photograph. The cartographer mounts the different ATVs, including the single-seater shown here, and also to wider gaiters or mules. It's suitable for different crops, canopy architectures, and row spacings. With cameras looking out both sides and our patented imaging technology, it's designed for speed and efficiency, covering over 6 hectares per hour in apples. It's also easy to use with just a single button interface, meaning that anyone can do it.
With Green Atlas Cartographer, you can map fruit and flowers throughout the orchard. It's accurate and it's fast.